All right. Okay. Yeah, fix my screens a little bit. There we go. All right. So I took the key. There it goes. I am not entirely sure if Andy is here watching yet.
So I give him a few minutes.
What's the other thing? Ah. Is that? Okay. Don't need that just yet. Trying to wonder how close I am. I've played this game for 3 hours and 36 minutes. You know, the last game I was almost done with it.
Classic.
Is that what they were in the last game, I guess? Or in the original? I'm guessing.
We'll see.
Wrong button. I want that one. So if that's gone, wrong one. Oh, change floor. There we go.
I have a club case, I didn't get any observation. Yeah.
Man, I'm tired. Can't go back up, and that was closed, so yeah. Okay. Do I have storage? I could. There, three health items. Well, that happened. Have a couple shotgun shots.
Jesus Christ.
He's down. He's down. I can run.
Better get moving.
Okay. Okay, there's a really big guy. Run, run, run. Okay, I don't have a heart key. Second floor waiting room. What floor am I on? I'm on the first floor. Oh, so it's okay. So if I make it back up to the second floor. So, okay, there's something in the box. Okay. I don't like the footstep thing. I just go back to the waiting room to get the whatever's in that jewelry box. How do I get the box open though? Dude, I don't... Other than being slightly freaked out by the footsteps, because I know he's around the corner somewhere. Damn it.
This thing will die.
Okay, so he broke into the press room. Okay. Six, two, 11. Okay. Store that. It actually goes with the handgun. It also goes with... I don't know what I just stored. No, I want the box. Store that. Playing freaking okay. All right. So now I need to get to the records room. Honestly, I'm really tempted to at least pull out the machine gun. You do you. Yeah, that's what everybody says. Great, you probably heard that shit. Oh, is that Jack? Kulpke's gone. Did it just do something? Yeah. Okay. Just gunpowder too. At this point, I have to use a guide because I'm getting very confused. Puzzles are fine. And this type of game is fine. But doing them at the same time is starting to rack my brain a bit. Huh. let's just Star's office. So I'm gonna get up there. Still need to get to the dark room. Out to the right, up, cut through operations. I hear him. So he goes around and checks doors.
Well, hi, Pope. Oh, you just plooped down, huh?
Yeah, I feel it, Ellie.
Shit!
Oh man, that was scary. Got away from the can I walk away anyway. I don't know, for some reason I'm not really feeling this today. Like, it's not so much the fear of it, I'm just waiting for the door to like break open. No, I don't need my hand holders. Sounds like he's over there. So he's gotta be up. I don't know where he is. Upstairs? Where you know I gotta go? So I gotta go up the stairs. And I gotta get around the hall. Follow me. Ow. Fuck. Oh, okay, so you have to, like, run away, turn around, and shoot him. Okay, that's... Go down. God, I hate freaking him. I don't care what kind of gun I got. I hate this guy chasing me. Oh, my God. Still fucking freaks me out. I gotta go through the shower. Go. I'll say, I know there's a computer. Yeah. And that drab old station hanging in there. I mean, got the Magnum. Okay. Okay, from here, I guess the linen room. I mean, I haven't been in there, so. See, the problem is I don't know if the footsteps mean he's above me or on the same floor. Because what's above me? It's the storage room. So Andy, does he like open up doors to like rooms like this? I'm assuming. Like he doesn't just wander hallways. Or does he? He might. Oh my god, dude. Andy, I hate you. Wish I had high grade gunpowder. Oh, I can delete. Okay. Discard that. That helps. So I can get to a safe and try to see if I got some powder. Okay. So another little puzzle. I like this part. See, I like these puzzles. Okay. So I'm gonna make this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So this one is a 2. One. That's 4. That's 5. That's 7. Seven, eight, six, that's 3. Okay. So 3, 1, there we go. Aha. Oh, it's okay. So I need to get back to that safety room.
Oh, right.
I can go through the lounge, into the library. So out, left, left, right. Okay. I don't hear footsteps. Okay. We're going to put. Do I have any
cushion?
store that, because I can't use it right now. Oh, what? Run. Okay, that was bullshit. Okay, wait. All right, West off. Okay. I need bolt numbers for it. Oh, it's a knife. Where's two? What's on the other side? 103? I have a knife, so I don't really remember that, because I need bolt numbers. Okay. So it helps with storage. I heard him. I'm gonna go back out and back upstairs. Oops. Yeah. Back out and back upstairs. Across the hall. Red. Oh, when I was back up there, I could have. Thank you. Did not want to use that one. Quick. Okay. Three sets stagger him. I knew he was coming this time. Really, I don't have that. To the high cultural value of the bell. Call a specialist in to make repairs. We'll go over the details once they're in the scene, but in the meantime, I'll take steps to secure the bell since the yoke is starting to break.
Okay. Up here. Knows where I am now, if you didn't already.
I don't have to write a report on this.
Yay, another one. Okay. Leave here, go that way,
come out, get out there, oh my god, this is going to be a long way,
go down, I have to get all the way to the front, I have to get over there. Yeah. I'm just going to be looking at the map a lot, I guess. Okay.
Anything useful? Take that out. Sorts it. Okay. Okay, so I need to go. Down to that door. That's the only way to get down. Trying to think of how to get there. Because that's the stairs to the basement. If I can get to the break room, I'll end it, because I know that's where I need to get. Oh, he's coming. Ugh. That didn't do it. Fire escape. I don't know, man. I'm not really in the mindset to figure this one out. I actually went down there. That only leads to the boiler room. So how the fuck you get to that break room? Because the shower room's where you broke through everything, not the bathroom. I needed to go into the watchman's room. So I went all this way for nothing. I completely missed that entrance area. Yep, I'll say I know he's right there because you can hear it so well. Getting a handle on the footsteps. Shortcut back through. It's my stupid ass. Safe room. Okay. Okay. I do gotta end it there because I have to eat before we play the forest and everything. So, Andy, I hope you enjoyed what you got to watch so far. I know it wasn't a lot, but... but yeah, so like I said, we're going to be playing the forest, and I need to be able to eat before we do. So, with that said, everybody who hung out, thank you for hanging out. I appreciate it. And we'll be getting back to this game, next week. We'll keep playing it and everything, along with some, what else do we got? I'm gonna try to platinum Days Gone. Next week is supposed to be the last week of the shutdown, so the hope is after next week I go back to work. So we'll see. kind of those things. Saturday is LCW. Next Tuesday is the giveaway. Sunday is the podcast. So, everybody, again, thank you for watching and hanging out. And until next time, have a great day.